Hi Curlies, welcome back to another video. I'm SoulChild67, AKA Betty. Let's get that out of the way. Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome. You've been rocking with me for a while. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You already know. Yeah. So yeah, rocking my glasses. Been rocking my glasses for a while now. The gray is coming in. Before you ask, I don't have lip bar on my lips. I have, it's a color by NYX. I'll try to remember to leave it in the description box. I think it's NYX, one of those butter thingies from a while back. Yeah, I have a few left over, so it's crazy. So anyway, Curlies, oh my goodness, where do I start? First of all, I have a couple of things I want to wrap up. I have two winners. I have Mom Still Standing. You have won the Miss Jessie's Honey Curls. Please email me. Or if you DM me on Instagram, you know, that's fine too. I've been getting some weird, weird, weird DMs in my Instagram. So if you want Mom Still Standing, you can email me at knbetty, knbetty@gmail.com. So Mom Still Standing, you won the Miss Jessie's Honey Curls. And Sylvia Jackson, you won the Urban Hydration Daily Moisturizer. So you can email me at knbetty. Yes, knbetty@gmail.com. So congratulations, Mom Still Standing. Like I said before, you won Miss Jessie's Honey Curls. And Sylvia Jackson, you won the Urban Hydration Daily Moisturizer. Wanted to get that out of the way. I was in the Dollar General. The world has gone crazy for hand sanitizer. Oh my God. Look, Becky, no disrespect, but we grew up in a house where you washed your hands regardless of what was going on in the world, okay? You didn't just wake up when this coronavirus started and said, hey, let me wash my hands. And yet, I'm in the bathroom with you washing my hands and you're fluffing your hair and out the door you go. Without nay soap, nay water, just out the door. But your hair looked great and you're worried about the coronavirus? Are you serious right now? That's just my little small rant. I mean, really? Are you serious right now? Okay. So anyway, I was in the Dollar General and oh, my glasses are fogging up already. And there was a panic because the, I gleed. There was a panic because the employee, person of course that worked there, was not stocking the shelf fast enough with the hand sanitizer. Now, mind you, she had put a couple of bottles on there and then she had started stocking other things because she's opening the boxes and stocking. So she's not just opening one product box and stocking just that one product. She's opening each box and whatever's in it, she's stocking that. She obviously has her way of doing things. Let's just roll with that. No need to stand around and say, when are you gonna put the rest on the shelf? I mean, you've already captured what, two, three of them? There's no need to stand around and ask the employee that, okay? So let's be mindful when we are in these stores, when we are in the drug stores, because it's happening at Walgreens and CVS, y'all are showing out. Stop it. Stop it, okay? And stop taking and stealing masks out of doctor's offices, out of ER. Stop it, because you have patients that are really sick that need these things. Stop it. I mean, just stop it, okay? Okay, that's my short rant. It's over. But needless to say, if you want to go to your Dollar General, but not for hand sanitizer, the new Dove products were in mine. Yes, Dove has the amplified, new Dove, Dove amplified textures. So I was able to get the Shine and Moisture Finishing Gel for curls and waves, and it's moisture amplifying blend with aloe. 8 full ounces, and I got it for $7. Yes, this line, the Dove Amplified Textures, they have a curl and a twisting cream. And I looked on the bottle, I mean the jar is pretty big. It's like that for $7 at your Dollar General, if you find it, is Dove Amplified. And it's a whole line. So your Dollar General may have the shampoo and the conditioner and the leave-in conditioner. Mine did not, but it still had a couple of bottles of the Amplified Textures Shine and Moisture Finishing Gel for curls and waves. And it had the twist and curl cream, which you could use for twist outs and, of course, coiling your hair and, of course, wash and goes. So it said, I didn't get the cream because I must confess, even though I'm using creams on my hair just tends to last longer with gels. So, and what I have in my hair now is kinky curly and a little bit of dry oil to refresh it. This is day three, I think, with this. When all my other gels fail me, I always go back to the OG Kinky Curly because, excuse me, Kinky Curly will always come through for me. So I'm gonna always keep that in my stash because even if I have a hairstyle that fails, I can just wet my hair and add the Kinky Curly and boom, no flaking, nothing. So, but back to this product that I'm curious about. It says no parabens. It's a finishing gel. No parabens, no dyes, color safe. Crafted and tested for curly and wavy hair. Accentuate your curls and waves with Dove Shine and Moisture for light all day hold without all the flakes and crunch. Infused with aloe, this alcohol-free formula locks in moisture, reduces frizz and shine, creates shiny. Oh, sorry, reduces frizz and creates shiny, healthy looking hair. So, as a styler, you distribute throughout wet or damp hair in sections. Air dry or use a diffuser. For best results, use after Dove Moisture Lock-In Leave-In Conditioner. Directions as a finishing gel, apply to dry hair. Dry hair. Apply to dry hair for frizz-free shiny curls. So yeah, I'm looking forward to giving this a run. It's a pretty good size bottle. It's 8 ounce. Not much hole from what I'm reading. This is more of a moisture light gel. Yeah, it's for moisture and it's light. So it's meant to give you that I guess fluffy look because it says infused with aloe. This alcohol-free formula locks the moisture in and reduces frizz, creates shiny, healthy-looking hair. And it says shine and moisture for a light all-day hold. So it's telling you, it's telling you. So you may have to mix it. I don't know, but I'll be cool with it because what I usually do sometimes is just add a little water or something to reawaken the curls. So yeah, just wanted to tell you, found it at Dollar General for $7. Not bad on that adventure. That adventure. The other thing I wanted to talk about, and this is going to be really, really brief. If you're looking for a heat protectant spray, anti-humidity heat protectant spray, one of the best ones out there is by African Pride, Black Castor Miracle. This is it. I love this when I, this is like my third one, when I sit under the dryer or when I diffuse my curls, which I stopped doing that because I was doing it too much, I think. So I'll spray it and sit under the dryer if I do my wash and go at night. It has black castor oil and keratin complex in it. No parabens, no sulfates, no mineral oils, and no petrolatum. Now, I should tell you with this, sometimes the next day, instead of wetting my hair, I'll spray this on my hair if my curls are too hard, like if I use a hard gel like Eco or something like that, I spray it and reawaken my curls. Or I will use my aloe juice mixed with water because I'm on that kick now. I didn't do the aloe juice thing correctly the first time around. I didn't keep my aloe juice in the refrigerator. Big mistake. When you put it in your spray bottle, put it in the fridge. When you get ready to use it, just take it out, spray it on. It feels really good on the hair and the scalp when it's cold like that, and it locks in the moisture. You'll thank me later. You will thank me later. And Curl Girl used to say, I think you're supposed to keep it in the fridge. I think you're supposed to keep it in the fridge. I think you're supposed to keep it in the fridge. And I was like, no, I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. She was right. You're supposed to keep it in the fridge. So I have a different spray bottle that's really, really nice and clean that I, you know, have it in there, and I spray it on my hair, and then of course I wipe that spray bottle down and put it back in the fridge. I don't have a separate fridge. I just wipe that spray bottle back down, put it in the fridge. So these two are my favorite heat protectant products. And this is by African Pride. It is the Black Castor Miracle. I think Dollar General sells this too. I can't remember where I got it from, but the first time I got it was in a curl box. I can't tell you that. And this is my third one. So I bought, one was free, and then I bought one and then ran out, bought that one. So yeah, this one, the originals by Africa's Best, the Coconut Shine Regenerative Dry Oil. Love this stuff. It's 100% pure coconut oil, vitamin E, and jojoba oil. It's lightweight, thermal protection, and flawless shine. Now this one I think is my second bottle because I got it in a curl box too. It's been a while back, I think. And yeah, so when I turn this bottle around, you're gonna see that this one is really my favorite one because it's a dry oil. So I can, you know, I never put it on. Don't spray this on if you've already gotten dressed for work because you're gonna have the oil everywhere. I usually, once I wash my face and get myself together, as we women do with our personal thing, I spray it while still nude or in my bra, and that way it's not going to be on my clothing. But as you can see, I have gone to town on this thing. I think this is at Walgreens as well, and I think it's at, I want to say Dollar General, but you probably can find it at your local beauty stores, because I find that a lot of local beauty stores do sell Africa's Best. Isn't it? Yeah, Africa's Best, because they have a good oil too. I don't know if you've ever used that. They have a good 7-in-1 type oil. So yeah, I do like this one. I like them both. Like, they both are my two favorites right now for heat protectant, and of course for a little bit of spraying a little bit of oil on my hair when I don't want to turn my oil out of my oil bottle and just go, you know, I like to spray it on a little bit and reawaken the curl, especially if your hair is hard from a gel. You know, inexpensive gels and sometimes EcoStyler can leave your hair hard. So it's good to kind of spray that on there. But as you can see, I have gone to town with this one. It is my favorite of the two. But if you give me a choice, I want both. I want both because I really, really like them. But this one is my favorite one. This one is my favorite one. And when I'm out, I'm going to finish off this bottle and then just buy another one of these, because it makes no sense to have two of these. But yeah, if you're looking for a great heat protectant spray, there you have it, curlies. So now let me put my glasses back on, and I'm gonna get out of here because already I've talked a long time. So sorry the video was late. Work has been crazy. So yeah, when you don't get a video on Wednesday, just know you'll probably get it on Friday or Saturday. But normally I do give you a video on Monday and Wednesdays, but it's kind of hectic at my job. So you're getting this video on a Friday. I hope you're going into the weekend. I hope you're gonna have a great weekend. Happy Friday, stay blessed. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and all that stuff, and subscribe, tell your friends. And the two winners, yeah, shout them out, y'all, in the comment section. Let them know, congratulations. And don't forget, there'll be other things to give away. In fact, on Monday, I'll probably be sharing something to give away, hopefully. So, okay, curlies, I will see you, on Monday. Have a great weekend, guys. Bye.